Welcome to this pronunciation video. Today we will be focusing on a new word that you might find challenging or intriguing. So let's dive into today's word.
신께서는,
which means
God in Korean.
Let's say it all together.
신께서는 신께서는 신께서는
One more time.
신께서는 신께서는 신께서는
Thank you for joining us on this adventure in pronunciation. Remember, language is a journey, not a destination. Keep exploring, experimenting, and expanding your linguistic horizons. We'll see you next time.